Hey you, it's Jess here and welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing my usual weekly spread in my own conjuring. We're doing the week from the 30th of Jan to the 5th of Feb. And I'm using the Hello February Ultimate Kit from Scribble Prints Co. So you have this freebie, some deco and all the dots, glitter full boxes, headers and glitter washi, little things and plain washi, half boxes, functional sheet, all the washi, and glitter full boxes, so umbrella checklist. So I'm trying to think of a different way that I'm going to do it this week, and I'm not too sure about it. I don't know if I'm going to use these glitter boxes or not. I mean, I probably will, but I might try and mix it up a bit. My only thing with these is that these are 5 and these, the checklists have 6. I don't really like writing on the paper, so I might skip out on those. We'll see. But while I decide, how about at least we do the washies and the sidebar, because that'll get us going. Get the motor running. So I'm going to put it this way, yes. The red on the outside. But yes, this week would be, well, okay, it's gonna be busy in terms of work, because the week after, on the 6th, I'm flying off to a conference. My paper still isn't technically finished, so hopefully Monday I expect to email in my rewrite to my an acceptable rewrite on Monday into my supervisors. Hopefully they'll be out to read it for Tuesday, then I can do finished editing and it should be done by the end of the week, but we'll see. I just put the bottom washi with a tiny little gap on the top, just to sort of break it up from the columns. And I'm gonna, this is my first time using her date washi, and I should probably put the dates on top first. So we have the 30th on Monday. Alright, so I got the date dots down, and I'm going to quickly take the flags, well, at least this flag, out of the top bar here and get that placed. Just so it'll go underneath. So let's do the long one first, because I'm a rebel. And I'm just going to hold it straight, line it up the top of these boxes, and done. I guess I'm not sure how I like how it looks across all the columns, but it was very easy to put down. And that one as well. So then you have the top and bottom washi. It does balance out that color though, so that's nice. I think I will use this Hello Feb box as my corner. So let's get into the sidebar. But yeah, so I'm basically going to be writing all week. On top of that, I'm also moving offices at work. My current office is sharing a wall with the lifts, or as my American friends on here would say, elevators. And I can hear them whooshing all day long, all 3 of them. So I requested last year if I could move offices, and now they're finally moving me. So that should be fun. And I'm also going to an off, I was also really out of the way. I'm gonna do a this week for my habit trackers. But they find, I was really out of the way, like the opposite end of the building from people I share sort of my research area with, and so yeah, I was kind of really out of touch with everyone, wasn't very fun. So now I will probably be, I'm going to be in office with them. So that's pretty awesome. Which one goes? Do any of these really go? I might have to put this one back. Because I think this pink actually matches really well. So I could probably use... What's my next header going to be? Let's double check. Because these are, sorry, this is Pink Popsicle Studio, and I really like the medication trackers. So it's probably going to be for this. Hard to decide. Well, I'm gonna have dinners, obviously. So I can do the pink one next. So I'll put this one first. I'm gonna put the pink one first. Alright, trying to decide. So that's for my medication. This is probably gonna be for my move goal on my Apple Watch. Then I'll do dinners. I like to keep track of that in the sidebar. So many sheets. Because this week was this dark color, I think we can do the dinner one in this. There. Sorry, yeah. And then I want a general this week kind of thing, but not... So what could that be? I think I'm just going to put work, because I'll probably end up being all work to do's. No, I don't want to. Maybe, okay. I'm going to switch this. I switch this week, and I'm going to change this to important. So, important. I know these say share a color, but that's alright because it's the light half of the ombre. Then this week, now I got ombre hair checklist. So how am I gonna do this? Will I just do the same? It says here, so that means I want this. Well, it's kind of funny because then the this week header and dinner's headers are sort of the opposites with their boxes, so I think that's cool. That covers all the lines, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. So now we have finally have the sidebar. And now I actually have to decide on what I'm doing here. So, okay. I think I'm gonna space out my glitter headers, my white space boxes, and my full boxes. So because I have a box here, I think Monday should start off with a checklist. Alright, that is all my checklist down. I think that worked out. So now I'm going to get my full boxes in. I'll color block these, but I'll color block everything but like the icons and stuff that I use, so. Alright, all the full boxes are in, so now I'm just going to quickly go through with all my normal headers and I will be right back. I probably won't film this at all, so let's keep going. Okay, here is the finished base all down. Yeah, it's pretty over the top with glitter, but I kind of like that. I don't do it very often. I just really loved these colors, so I had to get it. Yeah, I think it's really cute. And the white boxes, I think, really help sort of brighten it up a little. These boxes will get, you know, once you get to the deco, I think the boxes will start to brighten up a little because it's really cute, light purpley deco. So it'll be cute, I think. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go in day by day. I don't have too much to put on. It's hard to really think because this is my first time using the new sampler and we don't have the dishes icon or anything anymore. So I think I will probably look up some dishes. Right, I actually have this leftover Scroll Prince Code dishes and it's red. So I'm gonna put that. It's a big thing I wanna do on the day. I just wanna get all the dishes done. You know, those kind of weeks that you've had where you have a few pots and things to get through the dishwasher. So I'm just going to I think I'm gonna use a quarter box for it. Get those dishes done today. Dishes. Alright, because it's such a large icon, I don't really want to put in the to-dos. And then I think I'm gonna say that my draft is due this day. That I want to get email off to my supervisors, so I'll just use this one. I'll do it by the end of the day, so give myself time. So these are just little draft due stickers that I made myself. I think they look really cute. So I'll say draft due that day, and I'll leave this little white space just to sort of keep it open there. Although now that I'm looking at it, what if I want to put something in the middle here and then, you know, you want to like balance out the icons. So I'm just gonna switch this over. It doesn't matter that it's pulled up some of the ink because I'll put it back over. So it looks silly now where they're in the same, but if something comes up or some mail comes in, I can put an icon there with the white space and then it will be level. And then I have a video going up, so I'm gonna put that in my little things. Because it's my main plan, no, I'm gonna try and change up the colors again. So I'm gonna use these asterisks. I'm gonna use a gray one. I'm gonna put it on the bottom. Just to mark my video. And I told you, everything's pretty standard. I'm not too sure of the day that I can actually go in and change desks, so yeah, I'm just gonna keep it open. Tuesday, I got nothing going, so I'm just gonna leave that blank. I know that's really strange, but that's my life at the moment. I have two TV shows on Wednesday, so I'm gonna put these in. Just putting them over the glitter boxes, the little things, with a space. So that is for Legends of Tomorrow and Sean McAuliffe's Stairway to Heaven. That's not quite straight, is it? That's really hard with the coil. So there we go. And then I've also got a video going up that day. So I'm going to use this red asterisk. That should be a hole going up. Then in the today, again, I got nothing. This week is just open. It's just writing and getting ready for the conference and moving offices. So I'm afraid this is a pretty boring plan with me, but we'll keep going. Thursday, something's happening. It's actually payday. So this cute little word payday sticker. And I think I'm gonna do it. I don't want to do the matching over some of the solid washi. So what I do is I put the washi strip down and then I just center the payday, the sort of word sticker, just to sort of have it come out a bit better. So it's a bit more, you know. bit more happening. I got two TV shows on this day, so I'll do the TV shows. Got The 100 Begins Again and Comes Back, and I've got Always Sunny, which I've been loving this season. I think it's been good. Is that really all my Thursday stuff? We'll get the things I have written down and then we'll have a look through the kit and go back, you know. So, Friday I have another TV show on Supernatural. Supernatural on Friday, and then I also have another video, and that should be my February monthly spread. Is that it? I told you guys, oh my gosh, such a boring week. Today, Saturday, I'll do some YouTube stuff, so I'm gonna take this three heart checklist. And then she has a YouTube pattern now, which is really cool. So I'll put that on today. And we'll use the planner from the sheet just to mark YouTube. And then Sunday, does that look weird? Maybe I should put YouTube at the bottom, this whole thing at the bottom. Alright, that's moved down. I think that looks a bit nicer. Then Saturday, I have to pack. Use this pink, the glittery half box. What can I use for packing? So these Fox and Cactus Travel Girls, and she is perfect for the thing, so I'm gonna put this little panicking pack, and I'm gonna put a little passport as well because I am going to New Zealand. So I'll need my passport, I think. I don't know. I've never been to New Zealand before. So I'll put that down for packing. And then it is also my friend's birthday, so I'm gonna remind myself to send her a message. So I'll use this little skinny label and the little gift icon to mark that. That is everything that I've got sort of listed. I know, that's really sad, isn't it? But this week is just, everything's just gonna be general. I just realized I have a weekend band to put down, so I'm gonna move this down here. It's how we're looking so far, and it's a bit sad. Let's have a look. Probably Saturday I might have time to do some cleaning. So I'll put this cleaning day here and then right when I want to clean there. And then this new release is on Friday. So I might just use little things for that. So you use a little Once More With Love new releases. Super cute. And yeah, I think that's it for that sheet. Let's have a look. Don't think I have any times or anything right now. So there's going to be a lot of stuff that I'm going to be doing later. So definitely add my Instagram down below because we will fill out more of it during the week. But for now, I think I'm gonna get this deco in. Okay, that is the whole spread finished. I got tons of stuff left. I got nothing on that sheet. Nothing on that sheet, so they can be put away. I have one full box, which is always useful to keep for leftovers. I have some headers and glitter washi, some solid washi and little things. So this will be kept in the back. And I have some half boxes and things left there. Some icons and stuff there. Some icons there. And then these decorative ones on the sample. So these will all be kept in the bag. These empty sheets will be thrown out. And these will be put in the leftover pile for now. So I am going to rush you through again with my writing, filling out what I've got with my Papermate Flair. I just think a thick black pen will really stand out on the glitter. So I'll be right back to finish the video. Alright, this is everything I've got. It's such an empty plan with me, but that's the nature of this week. But yeah, definitely give me a thumbs up if you liked it. I really do love this spread. I love the colors so much. And just the simple, it's just simple glitter, which I really do enjoy the way it looks. And I mean, I'm not gonna do it every month. I didn't get March. I might get April depending on the colors she chose because I love purple. But I just thought it was super pretty, different colors that I wanted to try it out. But yeah, I really enjoy it and hopefully I'll have stuff to fill in the daily parts. But overall, I think it works. But yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me on Instagram definitely to see how this spread turns out. And I will see you next time. Bye.